Hi, I'm Estevan with Heat Press Nation, and in this video, I'll be showing you what to expect in working with the VinylSystems Specialist Cutter, beginning with installing the SignMaster cutting software, and ending with the steps to take in making your first cut. We would like to give you an idea of what it's like to use a VinylSystems machine. If you're joining us for the first time, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell to be the first to watch new tutorials, streams, and more from Heat Press Nation. Before we begin, we must note that VinylSystems cutters can only be operated on a Windows computer with no Mac support available at this time. For this video, we will be using a 28-inch VinylSystems Specialist cutter, but the setup process applies to all of the sizes of the Specialist. You will only need to indicate the specific size of your model when prompted by software. Before doing anything to the cutter itself, we will need to install the SignMaster software provided with every VinylSystems cutter as a digital download with activation code. Once you've downloaded the SignMaster installer on your computer, extract the folder inside its zip file and open the installer to proceed through setup, using your activation code when needed. Some preferences will be to your choice, such as what measurement units to display in SignMaster, and most importantly, the cutter model to select for driver installation. After SignMaster's installer is complete, a window will pop up titled Driver Setup. Simply click the Install button on this window to install the Specialist drivers, and a pop-up message will appear noting that installation is complete. You may close this window afterwards. Now, plug in the cutter's power and USB cords to their proper outlets, then switch on its power. Open SignMaster and load a sample document. Click the blade icon on the top toolbar, then click Send to Cutter. Make sure your VinylSystems Specialist is selected in the Select Model section and click its Properties button. In checking if SignMaster does recognize your Specialist cutter, go to the Connection tab and change the port type as Direct COM port, then change the port name to USB Serial, with the baud rate at 9600 and flow control set to hardware. With the cutter now prepared in SignMaster, click Done and close the Send to Cut window. Before we proceed with test cutting, unload the cutter's blade and adjust it by twisting up to where it is as tall as a paper's thickness. Use the blade holder's golden ring to lock the adjustment, then load it back into your cutter. With the left and right arrow buttons, we will adjust the force to 90 grams, and with the up and down arrows, the speed to 400 millimeters per second. Now load a sheet of vinyl through the back. First by lifting two pinch rollers up, then pulling just enough vinyl inwards. Move the pinch rollers away from the cutter's center when aligning the rollers to the left and right edges of your vinyl, using the cutter's ruler and keeping it straight. Bring the rollers back down, then press the offline or pause button on your cutter. From here, you will use the arrow buttons to align the laser dot near the blade to the vinyl's right bottom corner as far as possible. Once the blade is in position, you may press the origin button to give the cutter a start point. Now let's make a new document and create a simple design to test with. With the graphic ready, click on the blade icon, then send to cutter. Go to the cutter control tab and change the blade offset number to 0.45. Going back to the general tab, you can check useful options such as mirror and auto weed box, which SignMaster will apply to, and remember for current and future cuts. When you are ready, click the Cut Now button, then click Yes to proceed cutting. Once your cutter is done, unload the vinyl by pressing the offline or pause button and hold the down arrow until it's completely out. You may weed your test cut to get a better idea of your cutter's results, but by this point, it should be ready to use. We hope that you're now ready to cut with your VinylSystems Specialist cutter. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to be the first to know when we post new videos. If you have any more questions or issues about VinylSystems machines, please leave a comment. Call us at 800-215-0894 or go to heatpressnation.com. I'm Estevan with Heat Press Nation. Thank you so much for watching.